You'll be perfect.
Okay, what do we get? We're getting a simple one today. Should be like the fifth one we've got today. Alright. Narbacular drop. Place a portal under your co-op partner while they are gesturing. So this is pretty easy. It's not like you need a guide for this, but we found a funny way to do it. So, set it wherever. You're one. You don't want to shoot there.
Why?
Because I'm going to be standing there and you have to shoot a portal out from under me. So you want to put your other one like up there or something.
Okay. See if it'll work.
Okay. So then how did you line up? You just went like that and then gestured?
Yeah.
Okay. So without doing the actual gesture, show us which one it is. Or actually, I'll show which one it is since I'm not. So it's this one. And you do actually shoot a portal at the end, so it's kind of a fun way to do it. So she does a gesture under in a portal while I am just waving. And it gets us the achievement. Ready?
So wait, I need to start my gesture first because mine's right. A little longer.
Right.
Yep. Ready?
Go ahead.
Damn. I'm gonna rock, paper, scissors you first, apparently. And I won. Sweet.
Okay. Do it right this time.
No guarantees.
Awesome, good job. Now, how do I get back there?
You don't.
Die. And then we'll switch places.
I honestly never thought we would need to track how many times you died in the hub.
Mine goes super fast. When I did it. Yours is all kinds of spinning and stuff. Yeah. Mine didn't, so.
You have to be aiming?
Yeah, at okay. Where you want it, so. I caught that from yours. Rad A? Do the wave. The wave one's pretty long. So go ahead and do yours first. Cause it's, dang it!
I can dance.
Move, move, move! Jump, jump! Okay, thank goodness. It up. Okay, I'm ready again. Sorry. Just go ahead and start. Do whatever you want. Aww. You
didn't fall.
You didn't fall.
We got the achievement.
That's awesome. Fun. Okay. Bye bye. Yeah. All right. Where's the high five emoticon thing?
Right there.
Yeah.